पनीर एंड कैप्सिकम ग्रिल्ड सैंडविच, वेलकम टू संजीव कपूर खजाना, माय नेम इज जाई एंड लेट्स प्रिपेयर अ वेरी सिंपल सैंडविच रेसिपी टुडे। द नेम ऑफ द रेसिपी इज पनीर एंड कैप्सिकम ग्रिल्ड सैंडविच। टू प्रिपेयर दिस रेसिपी वी वुड रिक्वायर ग्रेटेड कॉटेज चीज, चॉप्ड कैप्सिकम, बटर, चाट मसाला, चॉप्ड ग्रीन चिलीज, सॉल्ट, रोस्टेड क्यूमिन पाउडर। सो विल क्विकली बिगिन विद द स्टफिंग फॉर द सैंडविच। आई हैव टेकन अ बोल, विल एड द पनीर, चॉप्ड ग्रीन कैप्सिकम, add some green chilies for the spice, and now we'll add some powdered spices like cumin powder, some chaat masala that will give tanginess, and salt. Mix well. So the stuffing for the sandwich is ready. Keep it aside and we'll take the bread slices. So stuffing for the sandwich is ready and I have taken the bread slices. We'll apply some butter on them. Now we'll place a portion of the stuffing on top of the bread slices. So we have placed the stuffing on top of the bread slices. Cover it with another slice of bread. And we'll apply a little bit of butter on top. Since we are going to grill these sandwiches, I've already preheated the sandwich griller. So let's place the sandwiches. Close the lid and we'll grill these sandwiches for around 2 to 3 minutes. So let's see if the sandwiches are grilled. You can see the nice golden grill marks. Quickly remove them on the worktop. And now we are going to cut them into triangles. So sandwiches are now nicely grilled. Let's cut them into triangles. You can cut them into any desired shape. Now we'll arrange it on a serving platter. Paneer and capsicum grilled sandwiches are ready. A very quick and easy recipe made with minimum ingredients. An ideal option for your breakfast. Do try it out and let me know how it turns.